Women need political and civil rights, for voice, for agency, space to organize, but they need economic, social, and cultural rights, the right to health, to education, to housing, to jobs,